I've got a choice. I can either code the beats in one at a time along these bars, or I can play it in real time. And I think I'll start off with the kick, kick, kick. Now's the time to get it down, dust it off, and do something creative with it.
Those are capable of having filters and different ADSRs put on.